if we cut the air, if we open stuff up, you know, time waits for no man, so I'll be the nomad, and I'll put my boots up on the pedestal, and I'll pass the torch to my comrades. The shit I'm thinking is kind of cool, filming, editing, getting compliments, but sometimes when I vent, that shit doesn't make any sense. And I think I sound like a dumbass, and I don't know how long I'll last, you know, and I'm growing up too fast, I don't know how long it'll last. I've been stuck in my head for a while, and they tell me I'm not a piece of shit, but I still feel like I'm the antidote. My eyes are looking 8-bit, and I'm scared for my future. I'm scared for the uncertainty. Because personally, I've been praying and hoping for the end of it. And trust me, I'm trying to be more happy. And I tell myself that I'm sappy and whiny, and I try to be less snappy. Yet, I don't really fix it, and that shit really irks me. The problem's on my crosshairs, you know, and it makes no sense. And I can't bear, because I'm a deadbeat. I'm nowhere. You know, with no space and with no air. And sometimes I just want a hug or like a little love tap because I'm derived from human contact. But I just can't hold back from the feeling of wanting to. Sorry to him, and I'm sorry to her, and I'm sorry to them.